You know what you have to do with hard stuff? You have to do it hard. You have to learn how to trouble your trouble. You can't run from stuff because it gets hard. You can't come up with lame excuses because it gets hard. You don't stop at the first barrier. You don't stop at the first no. You don't stop at the first, I don't know what I'm gonna do. You sit your butt down and you think it through.
And embrace whatever comes to you. Don't run from it. Step toward it. Don't try and duck it like most people do. When you deal with the difficulties of it, making those hard decisions right now that you don't want to make, learning those things that you don't like to do, but you know that in order for you to get where you want to go, this is one of the hoops that you have to flip through. So if it's hard, then do it hard. Do whatever is required. Just go out there. If you want to make it happen, it's you.
Do me a favor. Don't tell me. Shut up. Go to work and show me. Show me what you got. Some of y'all, you lying to yourself. You say you want to be great. You say you want to get to the next level. You say you want to be dominant on that field. You say you want to go to the Final Four. You say you want to be a national champion. You say you want a promotion. You say you want to start your own business. But listen to me very closely. You talk too much. Shut up, get in the lab, and let's go to work. I need you to grind every single opportunity you get, every chance you get. And I need you to grind on the little stuff. Just be consistent. Go to work and do your work. Don't just go to work when you feel like it. Go to work every single day. Work on it every day. Even when you're down and out, even when you're not feeling it, still do it. Why? Because when you're faithful over few, he'll make you ruler over many. You have wished enough. You've waited enough. Now let's get to work.
Losers always talk about how they hate to lose, but they don't do anything about it. But you know what winners do? Winners will do whatever the it takes. Winners will show up and stay late every fucking day until they're winning. Winners will talk to anybody that can help them and take the lessons to heart and put them in play. That's what winners do. And that means beating the next guy. Winners want to be the best. Winners have pride in being the best. Winners have pride in being dominant amongst their teammates. It's not just going to happen. And what you're doing now, and the pride you take in what you do now, is going to 100% dictate the character traits and the skills that you're going to need to get where it is you say you want to go. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to fucking die.